you can't keep up with me.
Show begin.
What's the hurry?
Huh?
shall begin.
Smell of treasure. Strange.
Let the show begin. Begin.
Another test.
Direct assault.
That tingle. That tingle.
Cool it!
I got kills.
Freeze!
What's the hurry?
This moment will be frozen in time. Dodge this!
Empty chest. Good for storage.
They were just digging through these abandoned ruin guards, looking for something of value.
Oh, is that so? The Traveler here seems to like doing that a lot, too. Looking for chaos devices, chaos circuits, you know, that kind of stuff.
They wouldn't be searching for such ordinary objects. In fact, I was nearby investigating precisely because Abyss Mages often come out from that ruin to explore. They seem to be searching the remains of ruin guards for a certain valuable object to take back to the ruins. However, they look disappointed, so it would seem they haven't found it yet.
Well then, why didn't you grab one of them just now and ask what they were up to?
I certainly don't mean to be merciful towards these monsters of the Abyss. But I have a feeling that their plan with this object is of major importance to the entire Abyss Order. One cannot discover the truth behind it through interrogation. Or rather, these Abyss Mages likely fear something else, much more than they do a painful interrogation.
Paimon is getting goosebumps thinking about all this.
All right, we shouldn't waste too much time here. Let's continue our search.
Smell of treasure. Strange.
What's the hurry?
What's the hurry?
Freeze! This one will be frozen in time. Time to fight back, I suppose. This doesn't look good. Can't breathe.
Catch up! someone needs assistance. I must leave no stone unturned. Leave no stone unturned.
Ready when you are.
Thank you.
the wind. You always seem to be a... What's the hurry?
Huh?
Freeze! What's the hurry?
I must leave no stone on...
Ba-boom! Blood.
Cool it. Dodge this.
Let's appraise the value on this.
Leave it all to me.
Dodge this!
missed a spot. But they still need me.
Astra.
Still fails me. Thank you.
Sometimes the law is compatible with human nature. But sometimes the two conflict. Balancing the two is a discipline in its own right. Case before us is
thank you.
should I try this time?
Thank you.